Thank you. Okay, absolutely no clue what this race is. Everyone seems to be sprinting for the sprint point, so kind of felt obliged really. Good practice for my points races because I'm a bit shit at those, but so I think the sprint point's the finish point. Not really paying any attention to this, so we've got one more sprint and then we're finished, so. Race tomorrow morning, rest on Monday and then individual time trial Tuesday. That has two comms and a sprint involved in it. That should be interesting. Super light. Or maybe not. Legs are feeling tired this morning. Had a day off yesterday, which usually leaves the legs a bit sluggish. I've got no interest in chasing one person. Sometimes I recognise people in races. I don't recognise any of them, so
I don't recognise the teams.
I So what we got? Two disc wheels, got three trons. I think B Prince is not a prince. I think she's a princess. Bit of a dad joke though. I don't know, maybe not. I thought it was the one with the ponytail, I do apologise. look at, I don't think it's a woman actually, so.
Oh god. Keep digging. Keep digging that out.
Was a bit tricky because it's got these lumps before it, which can separate things out a bit. It's got that uphill beforehand that you can absolutely smash, and then if you go fast enough you can super tuck the other side before sprinting on the flat. Don't want to be sliding backwards here.
Didn't want to move to the front here today.
Someone will come through. I think I've got the next to do this. Got it. Yeah, feather. Probably use that on the last climb, the feather, just before the finish. Won't even try and get away. It's quite a groovy shot. Someone might have a dig on us, climb up into the volcano. From the back, but before the climb, but not quite time that way. Tighten the shoes up. I'm falling back now, so you just have to stop the fall back. Now I'm static. Keep it a nice solid effort. Try not to spike. Everyone's still on. Always watch for someone going early. We felt more and more comfortable as the race has gone on, really. Just shows you I'm just shaking off tired legs yesterday. You can see people on the front doing 3 and 4, even saw 5 there. Watts per kilo. He's trying to sit on the back doing 2-ish. So, what have we got? 3, 6, 9, 10. 10. I don't think there's anyone behind us. Nope. Oh, always tempting to have a dig when I'm at the back. Trying to keep myself in a slightly bigger gear. to respond to any attacks here. Once we're into the last couple of kilometres, just want to see how this attack might go. See a couple of these guys going off solo at the front, so. You want to mark the front, but obviously you don't want to use energy, otherwise you might as well be on the front. There we go. Someone going. Decision time. No point. Racing tomorrow. Racing Tuesday. Enjoyed that.